my fondant.
Yeah?
Oh. Gotta be on the wife. Just probably looking at the sweat there.
Preening.
You okay? All right. So,
yeah.
On the. Bring the girls back up.
Try this out. Try number two. Hopefully, installing these two bees. Oh, I dropped the queen. Just the best thing to do is just to reach in and grab her. Alright. Let's put this back on. I don't want it really all out just yet. Okay, girls. They're all over this queen. This queen almost looks a little bigger. She's active, she is wanting out, but you can't get out yet. It's for your own safety. Waiting for her to get away from the cork. There we go. Tab, I'll pick you up later. Same drill. Put her in here. In there. Push her into. Try this again. Shake a whole bunch in there and see how it goes. Tap this right here. Plenty. Put this back up over here by the entrance so they know where home is. Woo! Squished a bee. And now I just need frames. I haven't been stung once. Not a single sting. It's not like I'm toughing it out or nothing. These girls have been very nice to me, even though it seems like I've been very rough to them. I had a couple of headbutts. They just kind of fly and headbutt you. In the hive. It's much nicer in there than it is out here. I don't want to squish any of y'all. There we go. That's it. Two hives, both installed, covered in bees. I think we're done.